एक गाना सुना है, जहाँ चार यार मिल जाए वही रात हो गुजार. सो फॉर मी कैफे रेस्टोरेंट डजंट मैटर. आई डोंट वांट टू सी पीपल इन देयर वीआईपी बनियान एंड अंडरवियर. एटलीस्ट वी आर स्विमिंग फ्रॉम.
Hey guys, how's it going? So today we have with us Poonam, who is a vlogger, a flight attendant, a travel enthusiast and a fitness freak. Hi Poonam.
Hey, hi Jyotish, how are you?
Good, how are you?
The weather is fine, so am I.
Very
it's
sorry
amazing,
for that.
In fact.
Yeah, ideally you would have been running around in the park or something.
Oh, no, I generally go in the morning. So evening I was kind of free. So I told him it's better we do it indoor. Otherwise, wo bahar se jaldi bahar mein bhagna padta.
Right.
Barish girti to.
So, should we start?
Yes.
So, I'd like to shoot the first question of this series. So, as you travel for a living, right? So, I am sure you would have encountered some famous personalities or celebrities. So, would you share some experiences of that with us today?
Yes, I can't forget this one. You know, it was my initial flying days. And I think my third or fourth flight. So, somebody told me there's Salman Khan on board. So, I'm not starstruck, you know, I don't fancy stars. But then, Salman Khan on board and I was the one who had to serve sweets to him. You know, when I looked at him, my hands start shivering. So, somehow I controlled myself. And during transit, you know what happened? He came and stood next to me. He said, I'm very hungry, give me food. So I offered him passenger meals. So he told me, no, not passenger. Go and get crew meal, that's more tasty. You know, I was like, he was talking to me so normally and people feel that he's high-headed and also. So I kind of liked it.
Yeah,
so this is one of the experiences I never forget.
That's great. Wow, meeting Salman Khan in air. That's something.
Oh yeah, I was standing next to you. I was trying to match my height.
that's some sort of an experience. I'm sure you must have a depository of good/bad travel experiences. So, what are those experiences? Like, can you share one or two epithets of that with us? Like the best travel experience and the worst.
The best I can. The worst I can't recall. I think I don't have any.
Okay.
So the best one, yes, I should. You know, if you go to Mumbai, there's a ritual in Mumbai.
Mm-hmm.
The big B, Amitabh Bachchan.
Mm-hmm.
You know, every Sunday he comes, he makes an appearance outside his bungalow, Jalsa in Juhu,
right.
and meets and greets his friend. You know, sorry fans. So what happened, me and my close friend were around there. At that point of time, we were near Juhu Beach. So I told her, you want to meet Amitabh Bachchan? She said, yeah. And as we reached there, you know, the crowd was humongous. I thought, oh my God, where are we going to stand? Delhi girls, tip-top, short skirts, where we will stand? So, humne kya kiya? There was a bungalow across the road. There was a boundary wall. We climbed that. We stood there for almost an hour, waiting for him. You know, my eyes were steadfastly on the gate. I was waiting for him to come and he came. He looked at us and he waved. I still have that photograph, you know, because he noticed us. We were the first one. I mean, standing girls, short skirt and standing there on the wall. So this is one experience, I think one of the best experience, and it was worth it, worth the wait meeting.
Absolutely. So, what is your favorite Amitabh Bachchan dialogue?
I can even do his dance, but I can't do it right now. I can copy him, I can imitate him.
That's great. All of us travelers are stuck right now. Second wave, lockdown, everything. So, aapke bucket list pe next kya hai? What is that one place that you'd like to go on a leisure basis? Matlab not professional endeavor. Matlab.
Okay. It's already fixed. Goa and Gokarna. We wanted to go there.
Mm-hmm.
Goa and after that road trip to Gokarna. But then, as you know, during pandemic we can't go there.
Obviously.
But I'm a travel freak. I'll find out my way.
Absolutely.
I'll figure out something.
That's great. Okay. What would be that one cafe or restaurant which you found to be really transcendent? Matlab, I've heard that you are also a foodie, so what would that one place be?
Ek gana suna hai, jahan char yaar mil jaye wahi raat ho guzar. So for me, cafe, restaurant doesn't matter. Patri pe dosti mile to it makes sense to me.
Absolutely.
But yeah, recently I went to Kasol, Evergreen Cafe, I'm offered.
Mm-hmm.
It's amazing. right? And the ambience is good. There will be people who will be singing songs,
right,
playing guitar. The food is good. Although it's a cafe, but वहाँ की चाय बहुत यम है.
That's nice. So you want to those chai wale coffee, chai wale coffee.
Chai wale.
So what would be your most terrible travel experience?
Terrible, I must say, I was going to Jaipur. Wo bus hoti hai na jisme aap so ke bhi jaate ho, sleeper wali. So it was my first experience. Yeah. So during winters, it was around 1 o'clock in the night. Okay, the bus broke down till 4:30. We were standing outside, didn't know what to do, was waiting for another bus. It was so foggy, there was no visibility. So I will say that was one of my stupid mistake I have made. Yeah, I should have taken a flight being a cabin crew.
Obviously,
wanted to go by a bus, sleeper coach, was so excited. Oh, first ride, sleeper coach. And it was like this.
I guess bus ke saath har kisi ka as a experience hota hai associated. Everybody, almost everybody. So,
and you know, for me, travel is not luxury. I mean, मेरे को लगता है हर तरीके से travel करना चाहिए, कंगाल होकर भी और fancy जगहों पे रहकर भी. Travel का experience ही वही होता
है. Alright, Poonam. So, since we're done with the small talk, let's go with some rapid fire questions. So, are you ready for them?
Okay.
So, I'm shooting the first one.
I think so.
Okay. So, what are you more into? Adventure, culture, or party?
Adventure. Any single day.
And how often do you travel leisurely?
I try to travel twice or thrice a year. Yeah.
Twice.
Even during pandemics, I was out for 3 times a year last year with my mask on.
Actually, one of your bucket list items, Goa, I did this January only.
Oh, I've been to Goa several times, and I can go there twice a year.
I'd guess that. So, what is the one thing that you can't travel without?
I cannot travel without. I don't use my phone when I'm traveling.
Mm-hmm.
So, I think I cannot travel without, my clothes. That's it. My beach wear if I'm going to beach. My jacket. And of course, company. My companion.
Right. So, you're not one of those you can't travel solo. You have company. So yeah.
No. I need company. I feel it's more safe.
Absolutely,
somehow.
Absolutely.
And somebody is there to click your photograph.
More important.
That's
okay.
The deal.
Next question. Who's the one celebrity that you would like to go out on a world tour with?
Celebrity? No one.
Nobody.
I'm fond of celebrities.
Nah, come on. You must have somebody, right? Nobody.
Seriously, nobody. Nobody.
Okay. Salman would be really disappointed with that. Okay, one place that you wish wasn't that touristy, what would that be?
Wasn't that?
Touristy.
I will go only.
Where?
I will Goa and Rishikesh.
Right, absolutely.
Yeah. I don't want to see people in their VIP banyan and underwear backstage. I don't like that. At least we are swimming trunks.
Too many scars, huh? Okay, so what has been your most expensive trip so far, and was the expense worth it?
Malaysia, and I will say no. It was not worth it.
It was not worth it. Nobody ever says that it was worth it. There are very few places that people actually say, "Haan, ye worth tha bhai."
It was not worth it for several reasons, but yeah, it was not worth it.
Okay. So the last question for our chit-chat. Since you've been to a lot of countries, where would you like to settle if given the chance? And you can't choose India.
I don't even want to. I would say anything apart from India, Nepal, Pakistan, I would like to settle. I would say... I think Germany.
Okay,
yeah.
That's great.
I have a couple of friends there. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good.
I have not been there, but yes.
Certainly, that's the same with me. Never been there, but yeah, would love to explore. So.
Dil to bachcha hai ji.
Yeah. So thanks a lot, Poonam. This was fun.
Yeah.
Thanks for sticking with us. You've kickstarted
Thank
something.
You so much.
Yeah, this is like a campaign that you kickstarted. So it's a great. It was great to have you.
Yeah, and it was a great effort. I must say that.
Thank you.
Chalo, see ya then. Take care.
Okay,
enjoy the weather.
Bye.